Martin is the not-so-fast food type. He's into the gourmet stuff, happy to sit back, knowing his creation will be served to his table when it's just right. And there's one more thing Martin never dreamt he'd see at McDonald's. Himself, introducing Create Your Taste, how very un-McDonald's.